A cracked display is no fun. I know you're thinking you have to live with it, but I'm here to tell you, you don't. And today, I'm gonna show you how to replace the display in your Galaxy S7. For this repair, you're going to need a heat gun, a Phillips 00 screwdriver, an ice clack or a suction cup, opening picks, a spudger, and a scraping card. Just a warning, opening your Galaxy S7 may reduce the water resistance capabilities of this device. Before we begin, understand this repair is on the difficult side due to all the adhesive. Take caution and be patient, as it's easy to break components that are adhered. As always, make sure that the phone is completely turned off. Once you've turned off the phone, we're going to try to remove the back panel. Start by taking out the SIM card at the top of the phone. The S7 is unfortunately held together with adhesive, so you'll need to heat and loosen the glue on the back before moving on. We are using a heat gun for this device. Please take caution not to overheat your device. Do this by staying in the lowest power and not getting too close. Heat up all sides of the phone. Then use your ice clack or suction cup to lift up one edge of the panel just enough to insert an opening pick. This pick will ensure that the glue does not reset as it cools. Now use an additional pick to cut the adhesive up the left side and another one for the right. If you run into a lot of resistance, just use more heat before cutting with the picks. Once everything is cut, you should be able to lift the back panel from the phone. Time to remove the 12 Phillips screws holding the antenna module, the NFC module, and the speakers in place. Once the screws are removed, lift the modules out of the phone. It's important to note that you should disconnect the battery as soon as the connector is accessible, no matter what component you're going to replace. Now we can see the battery. To remove the battery, we'll need to pry a bit of adhesive to get it out of the foam. You can use a spudger, but I found these picks work quite nice. Moving on to the motherboard. Disconnect all the cables holding the motherboard down, including the two small antennas on the left side. With everything disconnected, you should be able to lift the motherboard carefully from the top of the phone. Do not remove the motherboard completely, as there's a cable connected to the underside of the board. Disconnect that and remove the board from the phone. On to the display. We recommend not doing this repair unless the screen is already broken. There is adhesive around the entire perimeter of the display. Start by heating the side with the volume buttons with your heat gun. And just like before, take caution when using your heat gun. You don't want to overheat any components on the inside. Once it's nice and warm, take your pick in between the midframe and the display. If you run into resistance, hit it with more heat. Leave one pick in to keep the glue from resetting. Cut the glue on the edge, but don't round the corner just yet. Then add a card under the midframe on the opposite side, just like you did with the first pick. With the card in place, insert another pick and cut the adhesive on the right side. With both long edges released, attempt the top corners. When you move to the bottom two corners, take caution. There's some delicate cables at the bottom you don't want to cut. Now you should be able to lift the display from the phone. You can find all the parts and tools you need for this and many more repairs at iFixit.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on all our latest teardowns and repair videos. You can follow us on Twitter @iFixit and give us a like on Facebook @facebook.com/iFixit.